when your team was in trouble, you scored like two consecutive buckets and you are a leader in the offensive court. What does it mean for you?
Like I said, I think this team is full of people who can be offensive leaders. Today, maybe it was me in those moments. Next day, it's going to be someone else. I just think that we have to be aware of what's going on and not allow teams to come back easy. We have to fight stronger. We have to keep our identity for 40 minutes.